Okay. Speak the mixta. English version. These are languages.
Okay, ready?
Ready? Yeah.
Yeah. What was the Gabriel? Action!
Oh no! I'm starving! I'm feeling hungry! Since when me! Oh my dear poor fathers, under the rule, our people must bear severe hungerness.
Loudly, loudly!
Under the rule, we are cultivating herbs and paying in the form of taxes to the producers only. Oh my dear father, my stomach is burning. I want to be become a terrorist among the British rule. My son, now you are aged 13. Why can't you be a literate yourself and try to be a role model for others? What do you mean about literacy? How could I become a literate? Know the British and the British English education in our country. If you learn English language, we can convey our feelings to British and achieve our freedom mode as early as possible.
Vande Mataram! Vande Mataram! You bloody Indians, what is your greatness? Even you don't know our language. Even you don't know our language, it's pretty that we can't understand of your regional languages.
Son, son.
You feel that we are in the group? No, no one is. I will fight for the people. And I will learn English language and I will impact knowledge to all my people within short span of time.
This is my motherland, and I will fight for our independence. When you are living in a darkness of your miserable people, we came to you and brought in a new life. You don't forget our greatness.
You British officer, I will mobilize my people with all wisdom and knowledge. Initiating English language, what you felt that see, I will change the lifestyles of my people in my country.
If they have weaponized English and the communication skills, now our teacher mantras. Now see what happens to you. Oh, being cream, parpada. Oh no, I'm unable to speak properly. What you did to the spiritual mantras? How are the oldest civilizations in the world? We are very familiar about mantras. Oh, parpada.
If you are acquiring knowledge like English language, there is no need of spiritual mantras.
Yeah! Happy 75th Independence Day.
Thank you boss for this wonderful speech.
Come red. I want to come. Everyone come red. Sir wants to come. Come red.
Dance performance by 6th class girls.
Come red. Wait.
One more is
good. Lot of hard work that we have, our vice principal sir, Chandra Kamsar, you are.
Big clap! Happy birthday!